Hi, Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Muhammad Alif Ashraf bin Zainal Abidin. Currently, I'm taking my ACCAs in APEC Professional Training Institute. I'm Malaysian. I came here to further my studies for ACCAs after I'm done with my Bachelor in Accounting in Malaysian, which is for multimedia. And then I continue with working over there. Then I think I discovered my mother that I need to further my study in a professional certificate, which is ACCAs. Then I do some research and some research. Then lastly, I make a decision to continue to further my study in APEC Professional Training Institute. I'm already done with my B1 and B2 and B3. But then for second semester, now I'm taking for B5 and B7, which is with my trainer over here, which is Mr. Umar. Mr. Umar is the CEO for the APEC Training Professional Institute over here. I would like to say something about APEC and about my trainer, which is Mr. Umar. I like his teaching style, and he has very clear concept about the what he need to explain, and then the way he teaches very effective way. As we all know, on the professional papers, professional level for SSA, they need someone that has a good background and has experience to explain in order for us as a student to understand in a better way. Last but not least, I would like to thank to him, which is Mr. Umar, that has the best for me in order for me to learn more, give an extra information, even though there has no inside the books, but then I get more due to ACCA's need. ACCA's likely to professional. Sini saya ingin mengajak kepada kawan-kawan di luar sana, which especially for Malaysian student, untuk bersama-sama menyertai APEC Professional Training untuk sambung ACCAS di sini, memandangkan APEC ada mempunyai trainer yang berpengalaman untuk kita lebih faham dan mudah untuk kita habiskan ACCA, which is professional level in Abu Dhabi. Thank you.